guys, I'm gonna work an armbar here from side control from the judo sit. So I have Johnny, I'm gonna capture the arm again, get it nice and tight, shoulder pressure, walk the legs, here, capture his arm. So now his arm is no longer on my hips. Far side underhook, I reach back to the elbow and I sit through. Some people call this a judo sit. So I have overhook here, underhook here. Now watch. I wanna put this knee under his scapula if I can. So I get underneath his shoulder as much as I can. I'm leaning my body weight on him, making him carry my weight. Now, right arm underhook here is gonna go like I'm on the telephone. So I pull it up and I capture his arm this way, okay? This hand is going to grab this foot to execute an armbar. So I lean, step over his head, capture my foot. Now pinch the elbow and hips forward, and you'll see Johnny will tap, get the armbar. If it slips, boom, it comes out, I come up here, sit back, and they have the armbar there. Okay, let's do that. 3, 2, 1.